Mr. Ryan, this is the latest Westland product from the civil side.
What are special features of this machine?
Well, it, as you see, a three-engined, six-seater cabin monoplane, and the leading feature of it is that we can fly on any two out of the three engines with full load. It's got a tail trimming gear, and that in conjunction with the rudder bias gear can enable the pilot to fly pretty well entirely, hands and feet off.
Yeah. Look, chap, just turn around, will you? Just show this gentleman how she moves round. So easily, manhandling.
Mr. Ryan, this is a wheel. It's the latest type air wheel on caster bearings and enables it to 360-degree travel in any direction. It just swivels round on this fork here. Yeah.
Lovely view on the countryside now. We're right up, you see.
Yes, beautiful.
Look, that hen was parked down there. There's the cub house. You see, there's the pilot's dashboard. There's all the instruments that he's got to keep the machine going by. But now we're going lower down. We're right down 200 feet over the hen was parked cub. Now we're going to land.
Hope we have a good one.
Oh, we'll do our best.
Compare the land plane, the new Westland cooperation craft designed and built and flown in the same year, with low landing speed and maximum flying speed faster than any other in the service.